Hello brethren, I am Brother Zana David. Welcome, this is Igwe Ayopuna. I want to quickly share with us something that the Lord dropped in my heart. I am in Songhai Delta, Amobe. It is an agricultural farm. These are some of the animals here. If you could look very closely, you see an ostrich. An ostrich here, moving. And I want to pass a warning to us. God actually gave us a paradise, a very beautiful place, but we made the paradise a place of pain and shame and disgrace. These are some of the animals here. God gave us a very beautiful place, but we destroyed this earth. Terrorism, killings, especially of the innocent, killing people who are defenseless in the name of human rights. I tell you that God is going to judge every single human being in this world. Whatsoever thing we have done to this earth, God is going to judge us. He will not relent, He will not give up. He will not be tired. His love will never find satisfaction until He has given judgment to every single human being in this world, especially those who turn this world to a place of hate, a place of destruction. This is an ostrich. The Lord is going to judge every inhuman thing that we have done. Every wickedness that we have performed in this world. A lot of animals have gone into extinction because of wars, because of selfishness, because of human carelessness. But I tell you that the judgment of God is coming. Please, if you are living in this world, if you contribute to the evil, to the havoc that humans are doing to the creatures of God, know that you are going to face judgment, and the Lord will not relent until He has judged everything that we do in this world. He is coming with anger. Jesus Christ will soon come, and this earth will be rolled away because it is full of corruption, it is full of murder, it is full of destruction, a lot of killings everywhere. I tell you that God is coming. He will bring everything to justice. Today, killing humans in the name of abortion is seen as human right. But I tell you the truth that God is coming. He placed us here. Nobody negotiated to come to this world. That is how we will have no power to resist the judgment of God. So please make your time a beautiful time on earth to do good and not to destroy the world. Thank you. God bless you. Share this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Igwe Ayopuna. Bye-bye.